So this is Plum Nematology Lab, and we are seeing some nematode infected samples today with Mr. Homan Regmi.
So here are the tomato roots infected with root knot nematode.
Okay. Oh, so a lot of galls in there.
Yeah, these are the roots we dug up yesterday from tomato plants.
Okay.
Which are really highly infected with root knot nematode, galled up.
Okay.
With root knot nematode.
So they are called giant cells, yes?
Yeah, these are called giant cells. Today I'm gonna extract eggs from these roots to prepare clean juveniles for my upcoming trial.